When I match colors like this, people often ask, does it match after it dries? Acrylics actually dry a little bit darker sometimes, but you can compensate for it like I'm doing here, where I mix this purple a little bit lighter so that it'll match when it dries. This demo is from my color mixing course. The link is in the description. That looks pretty good.